IF, it's me and I am Lupe Lupe. Today is a special freaking day. We are going to film Quick Nick's widebody Stinger, and it's running on the KEENDESIGN two-piece forged 19 by 10.5 negative 15. Yo, so for the plan for today is to get amazing roller shots of Quick Nick's dope Stinger. This famous guy right here, Lupe Lupe. Quick shout out to Tobin Kia. It is their 1 year anniversary today. Big shout out to Chop, Tobin Automotive, Chance, and Mike, Media Mike. You guys are family to us. Can't wait for the second event. Wish you guys only the best. Keep killing it.
Ultra Velociraptor is loud. It's super loud.
Yeah, well, that's why he got pulled over.
He was probably like a block down or more.
Yeah.
I could hear him coming.
Damn. That's dope. Walter just texted me. He's going to powder coat his KD06s on his Veloster and white. That shit's going to pop. And then his wife, Alex, she's going to be exhibiting at InGen's booth for Spocom. So Spocom, or InGen invite, asked her to be a booth car. So
nice.
Keen's going to get some exposure at Spocom. I'll probably be there to capture the content. We're meeting a Quick Nick at Green River Road at Chevron. And there's that sexy beat. Couple more times, Lupe?
Alright.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh shit!
I got a really good one. Well,
I love it how it flickers, yeah. Right? It just it's it makes it so much harder, damn it. I'm driving, I'm dancing while Lupe's risking his life. Taking Quick Nick's car. You get some good shit? Oh my god! Fire shot! Stay tuned for some fire shots! Damn! It's gonna sell some wheels, homie!
Look at that!
Oh, what the fuck? This is take two for the tunnel run. The first one, it was okay, but we're probably gonna have to do this.
We could do better.
Oh, absolutely. Three or four times, or actually the correct is however many it takes. Oh, if my thing stays on. Hey Lupe, on the next one, when we go to the tunnel, let's have him pass us in the tunnel. You know what okay. I mean?
Hey yo.
Yo Nick. Hey, we're gonna go through the tunnel again, but this time when we go through the tunnel, blow by us.
Oh, okay.
You know, no, that one was perfect. So we want to get different angles. So yeah, when, as soon as we start, like maybe midway in the tunnel, just blow by us. I'll be driving slower.
Okay.
All right, cool.
That looks clean.
Nice. Hey, you guys think me and Lupe have a serious case of deja vu or what? Wait till you break the internet, bro. This video is going to Cars Without Limits, and it's going to go everywhere, bro.
Hell yeah.
Stinger is definitely Cars Without Limits worthy.
Hell yeah.
Like, represent KDM hardcore.
Does a Stinger drive with the hatch open?
I don't know. I think so. I am. I got the air compressor in the back.
No, but I'll be sitting down.
Like this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down to try it. For sure. Where do you want to do it at?
That's right.
Oh, shit.
The last run?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it.
We don't even have to go that fast.
Yeah. Let's do it. All right. Okay, that was being recorded. Kids, don't try that at home. There's a car behind me. You got it?
Yeah. That looks fucking dope.
Yeah.
Oh my god, those wheels, look how they look.
Oh my god, look at the, oh my god, dude, the way it's, it looks, holy
okay,
cow.
Okay, look.
Shit.
It's dark, but I can.
You can manipulate
it. Yeah, look. Oh!
That was the golden shot.
Yeah.
That was it. Fuck the car that honked at us. Yeah. It was worth it. Whatever, man. Whatever, it's called a 5-0. We don't care. Just say sorry, officer.
Boom.
Ooh.
Yo.
Oh my god, bro. Money shot. Dude.
Really?
Bro, you have no fucking idea what me and Lupe are looking at right now, bro. Money shot, bro. It's so sick. Hey, this one, before we get to the tunnel, we're gonna pull over. Lupe's gonna hop in the trunk, bro. We're gonna go slow. Okay. He's gonna hop in the trunk. Does the car drive with the hatch open? Do you know? It should, right?
It will, yeah.
All right. Well, it will.
All right.
He already knows. All right. Hell yeah. Quick Nick right here. We're about to go through the tunnel again for the fifth time. However, this time, I am Lupe. Lupe is going to be hanging out the hatch. This is illegal. Don't try this at home. These are for professionals. Professionals. Maybe we should cover our license plates. I don't know. Nah, I'm playing. Screw it. Let's do this. Well, the tunnel. Lupe's hanging out. Lupe, look behind you right there. There you go. That we do. We'll do it one more time. We'll get through. Dude, for me and Lupe, I swear we could be doing this every damn day. 24/7, 365, and be happy. And just going around, spending time with this guy and creating content, you know, and doing stuff over and over, and just, you know, location scouting, networking. We just love it all.
It's always different.
Yeah.
It's always different.
That's true. I always have fun trying to anticipate what his next video is because, you know, he's always trying to outdo himself. So I'm like, I always say, dude, your last video was the best. And then he has another video. And I was like, wait, actually, I think that one was the best. So, you know, it's really his game of outdoing himself. He's just competing with himself.
Every
you know?
Single time.
Earlier that was video. Now we're getting some stills. Lupe's taking some photos of Quick Nick. Tell him to pull out a little bit more. Okay. footage for this amazing video that Lupe is going to create. I love shooting in parking structures where it's pretty shaded, controlled environment. And I'm sure Lupe will tell you the same thing.